At Ignite 2023, Microsoft unveiled three new AI Copilot solutions: Copilot for Azure, Copilot for Service, and Copilot in Dynamics 365 Guides. And Microsoft's new AI Copilot implementations aren't the only AI-driven device breakthroughs, as Virtu unveils MetaVirtu 2, an advanced smartphone innovation that's blending cutting-edge AI with pioneering Web3 technology. The MetaVirtu 2 embodies the One More Brain concept by offering vast distributed storage and elevates the user experience by blending a dual AI model with Web3, ensuring a harmonious balance of convenience and unmatched data privacy. The different roles of large and small models complement each other in serving the user. The large model has huge reserves of information and is primarily used for searching the global knowledge base, while the small model is used for analyzing the user's personal data, developing an interaction model that is more synchronized with the user's information. This synergy enhances the capabilities of the AI aid, and with over 147 services, users can effortlessly toggle between a real person assistant and an AI aid, all with a single click. Unlock distinctive spaces with the touch of your fingerprint, private, protected, personalized. Discover the unrivaled capabilities of the MetaVirtu 2 today and visit Virtu to redefine your world. But back to Microsoft and its AI Copilot to compete with OpenAI. These tools are set to revolutionize cloud management, customer service dynamics, and frontline worker assistance. So here is the rundown on all three. Number one, Copilot for Azure. Copilot for Azure emerges as a cutting-edge AI assistant in cloud computing, offering intuitive solutions for app configurations and troubleshooting. This intelligent tool, directly competing with Google Cloud's Duet AI, integrates into the Azure platform, utilizing large language models to analyze technical documentation and user setups. Copilot for Azure's ability to respond to both simple and complex queries marks a transformative shift in cloud computing, potentially enhancing IT team efficiency and system reliability. Number two, Copilot for Service. Copilot for Service is designed to revolutionize customer relationship management, integrating seamlessly with major CRM platforms like Microsoft Dynamics 365 and Salesforce. It provides real-time sales-related answers and suggestions. This AI solution empowers customer service agents by pulling information from various sources, promising future capabilities like active knowledge asset updates and direct CRM interactions within communication tools. Number three, Copilot in Dynamics. Copilot in Dynamics 365 Guide stands out as an ambitious tool, especially for HoloLens 2 users. It leverages generative AI to provide real-time AI-driven guides and overlays on equipment, transforming the approach to industrial tasks. This innovation is set to make complex tasks more accessible and accurate for frontline workers, with plans to extend its capabilities to mobile devices, broadening its industrial applicability. In addition to these specific tools, Microsoft introduced Copilot Studio, a platform that allows businesses to customize Copilot functionalities to suit their unique needs. Copilot Studio's ability to connect Copilot for Microsoft 365 and Copilot for Service to third-party data empowers businesses to harness AI tailored to their specific challenges and goals. Microsoft's latest Copilot offerings could signify a pivotal shift in business AI interaction. By enhancing cloud management, transforming customer service, and assisting frontline workers with AI-driven guides, Microsoft is set to make a substantial impact across various business sectors, along with Adept AI and its experiments project to develop practical artificial general intelligence. Meanwhile, Adept AI just unveiled its groundbreaking Experiments AI, which can operate a computer via keyboard and mouse to achieve practical artificial general intelligence in business environments with 5 unlocked abilities, but not the ones you'd expect. But back to the cutting edge of practical AGI to control computers like humans do, and the 5 resulting abilities being unlocked. See, Adept Experiments is the world's leading effort to create AI-driven solutions tailored to specific business needs. And Adept's first offering, called Workflows, is the generalist AI tool designed to transform personalized business tasks into streamlined processes. In fact, the feature of Workflows is both customizable and user-oriented, plus the AI tool caters to various unique business processes across various industries. Furthermore, this innovative feature can both quickly learn and quickly execute company-specific tasks, offering solutions ranging from simplifying recruitment processes to automating complex operational tasks. All in all, Adept's workflows feature is transforming the way businesses handle repetitive and time-consuming activities by bringing efficiency and precision to the forefront. And that's just the beginning, because Adept's workflows also excels in the realm of data management, particularly in converting unstructured data into structured formats. This functionality is slated to be a game changer in sectors like accounting, where it streamlines the extraction and integration of crucial information from documents such as invoices. Adept's ability to enhance data accuracy and management efficiency is revolutionizing traditional financial operations. In an era where knowledge workers navigate multiple software tools, Adept's workflows offers a much-needed solution for integrating data across these platforms. By understanding context from one tool and acting in another, Adept minimizes the manual data transfer workload, significantly boosting productivity, especially for roles like insurance agents that involve extensive data handling. Adept's user-friendly approach is evident in its capability to assist users across different skill levels. It even enables novice users to operate complex software platforms efficiently. This feature democratizes access to advanced software tools, allowing users to leverage Adept's AI-driven guidance for streamlined operations. But the core of Adept's workflows is the Act 2 model, which is an advanced AI system designed for a high level of UI understanding and action execution. This model allows Adept to interact with software in a human-like manner, extending its utility across various software platforms and tasks. Adept's rapid adaptability and learning capabilities make it an invaluable tool for a wide range of business applications. Adept's design principles are evident in the Workflows feature, which emphasizes collaboration between the AI agent and the user. The system seeks user input when necessary and allows for step-by-step action visibility, ensuring that users remain in control of the AI's operations. This approach aligns with the growing need for safe and transparent AI systems, particularly in business environments where accuracy and reliability are paramount. Altogether, Adept Experiments is a pioneering initiative that is reshaping the landscape of business and work. By bridging the gap between advanced AI capabilities and user-friendly interfaces, Adept is not only streamlining business operations but also paving the way for innovative, AI-driven enterprise solutions. And as the field of AI continues to evolve, tools like Adept's workflows will likely redefine what it means to be efficient, plus it will set new standards for the future of technology in business.